double standards that benefit women is she gets mad. She got too emotional. Couldn't keep her hands to herself. It happens. Can't say that about a man. No. He got too emotional.
He's going to jail.
100%.